Luke. Luke Hollick. Man, you remember when you got there to Shabdan, all them together, and you just won. I know you struggled, you needed time. Got on that horse though and had a little ride. I did what I could to make you feel okay. But sometimes the hard way is the only way, especially when you're trying to find the right spot. The silent salutations and the smile is all you got. New people, a new place, a language unfamiliar to your young mind. Even in food you ate, regardless of the lifestyle. I saw your worry, Luke, I hope that you survive. Kids everywhere, already clicked up. They gave me hugs when they saw that we'd arrived. And there you were, the strange new kid. Something about you though told me that you thrive. I saw you tough it out, I saw you open up. I saw the ones I poured myself into tip their cup to make sure that my nephew felt like he was home, to help ease that awkward step out of the comfort zone. I thought about the promise that you made before you left. Engage with everyone, do your job, try your best. Every new word, new food, new friend. It was like every day you passed another test. To be a man of your word was the goal. To not waste a shot, to let yourself be bold, to take the lessons of your family and let them unfold. To do good what no one sees when it stays untold. Just a minute ago you were alone, now you dancing having fun to the bones. Everybody loves the light that you've shown, singing and hugging your friends, man you've grown. And who knew in just a few days time, the mountain of adversity that you would climb. The freedom to be who you wanted you would find. And though you drift from me, the pride was still mine. You got love from those who once didn't know your name. You got some gifts, but in reality, the biggest gift came from seeing you for you, accepting you on your trek. I'll always love the way you gave and got all respect. You did your best to navigate through the experience. I put you with the youngest group of participants. You were a unicorn, I asked my man to keep an eye. You were the tallest, but to me, you're still a little guy. Man, tell me, Luke, what you thinking now? Did you fall in love with Kyrgyzstan? Tell me how. I'm your uncle and I gave your parents my vow to help you grow into a good man. Break it down.
I was worried that everyone would already have friends and I'd just be the quiet kid that sits there. But faster than I thought, I made some friends. I felt like I had known the guys that I made friends with for years. We got close because we all just wanted to have a good time. I liked them because they were all super fun and funny and they welcomed me. I'll never forget them.
I'm also proud of you, Luke, man, much respect. Cut out myself, I've done at that age what you did. And with that level passed, then comes a new test. Another one arrives and I'm going to be their guest. Level up. Last part coming soon.